My name is David. What's your name?
My name is Claire.
Can you spell your name?
Q-U-E-I-N-A.
Okay, and where are you from?
I'm from Hanoi, Vietnam.
Okay, and what is the name of your school?
My school name is Dam Chung Kong Primary School.
Okay, is your school near to your home?
No, it's far.
Okay, and what do you like to do in your free time?
I like to draw and listen to music.
Okay, and do you like to read?
Yes, a bit.
Okay, and why do you want to learn English?
I want to talk with my foreign friend.
Here we have a story. In the first picture, there is a boy waving goodbye to his parents. Can you tell me what happens next?
He's going to ride by when he ride over the river. He saw a man in a boat and he helps the man.
Okay, how does he help?
He throws the scarf into the river and the man catches.
Okay, and at the end?
The end, the man tells all his head.
Okay. I have some information about a sports club. Can you ask me some questions about the club?
What sport can I play?
Okay, at the club we play football, tennis and badminton.
What is your address?
The address is number 27 London Road.
How much does the lesson cost?
Okay, it costs £25 per week. Well done. And can you pick a topic you would like to answer questions on? Animals. Okay. Do you have any pets?
Yes.
Okay. What pets do you have?
I have a cat and three dogs.
Okay, can you tell me about your dogs?
The three dogs, they are two yellow dogs and one black. I like the black most because it's cute.
Okay, what's the black dog's name?
His name is Lucky.
Lucky? Okay. What is the largest animal in the world? What is the largest animal in the world?
Crocodile.
Okay. When was the last time you saw an animal?
Last week?
Okay. What animal did you see?
I see my dog and my cat.
Okay. And are you afraid of animals? Are you scared of animals?
No, very friendly.
Okay, fantastic. Well done.